Bentley is finally big enough to start carrying his own gear around. Not a lot, of course, because he's still only some 5.5 months old, but he's finally big enough that he can start getting used to carrying a saddlebag harness. When I was looking at purchasing a saddlebag harness, I was looking at three big things. How comfortable it would be for Ben, its storage capacity, as later on we're gonna be going out for days at a time, and it's gotta be able to carry all of Ben's gear. And of course, ease of use. I gotta be able to get Ben in and out of that thing quickly, especially the saddlebag part. We ended up choosing the Pettom Dog Hiking Harness Backpack. I'll go into the saddlebag in more detail later on in the video. First, I want to go into how decent this bag was after we opened it up and started using it on Ben's first saddlebag walk. Sizing the straps to Ben took a bit of messing with, as he is barrel-chested with a tiny waist, but that's a breed problem, not a bag problem. After getting it situated by the next day, we added a bit of weight to the saddlebags. One full day's worth of food, half in each side to even it out. We then went out to walk on one of our favorite nearby trails. Stella's still too small for a saddlebag, and we figured Ben's gonna outgrow this one, so Stella can have it later on. We will probably use this saddlebag at least once a week, even if it's not on a long walk, just so that Ben can get used to the weight of wearing it. Since we live near a river, we decided to test how easy it was to get the saddlebags on and off by playing for a bit in the water. The Velcro straps that hold it down on the side were a little bit hard to get off, but the four buckles up top were extremely easy to unclip. After that, we started playing on the edge of the water as normal. However, today, Bentley for some reason decided that he was gonna get all the way in the water. After wading out on his own and Stella following him, I went out to make sure that they were both okay. Stella, who has always been extremely cautious around water, being the fire dog that she is, was having trouble figuring out how to swim at first, but Bentley seemed to take to it immediately and was swimming circles around me. This was their first time actually swimming. No more kiddie pools, no more bathtubs. The harness held up perfectly fine after getting wet, and it didn't seem to slide around afterwards. The only less than great thing was that it was still wet with all the padding, and it took a few hours to dry. But that is a sacrifice for Ben's comfort while wearing it. In the future, when Ben's a better swimmer and I can trust him to follow all of my commands and directions, I'll probably take the whole thing off of him, not just the saddlebag, and let him swim in just his collar. The dogs are always a bit tired after their longer walks, but today, Ben seemed to be especially tired, so I'll take it that the bag did its job and helped wear him out a little bit. My favorite parts about this harness are, first, how padded the straps are and how big the buckles are. This thing is fairly easy to adjust, even with his small waist, and when he had it on in size correctly, he seemed very comfortable in it. Next, the size of the bags and the number of pouches. There were four pouches on here, two of them very large, loved it. We're gonna be able to store several days worth of food in there whenever he is bigger. My favorite thing on this bag that I didn't see on almost any other bag that I looked at was that this bag has a series of loops and straps built along the side of it so that you can clip additional gear onto the bag. Down the road, Ben will have to carry all of his own gear. That includes his better blanket, and the easiest way to do that is to roll it up and clip it on top. The last thing I really liked was how fast and easy it was to get on him. Not just the saddlebag part, but the entire harness in general was very easy to get on the dog and clipped in. Some of the other ones that I looked at didn't even have removable saddlebags. All right, that concludes this video on the new saddlebag harness that I bought for Bentley, as well as Ben and Stella's first full-fledged swim. What gear do you guys recommend to take your dogs out with you? Let me and others know in the comments down below. We're gonna be heading out to Harper's Ferry soon, and so to not miss that video, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and don't forget, reapply your sunscreen.
You're the wrong gear. You're supposed to be fucking devil's backbone, not Corona.
I don't have any more. I drank it all. Wow. It's too good.